Mundorf post game. You had the game winning goal tonight. Just real quick, walk us through those final seconds.
Well, we went 6-on-5, and the game plan was just to sort of let the clock run down until about 5 seconds. To get me the ball in the corner, set it, double down, seal the D guys, and have our goalie get back home while all that was going on. We had one of our righties come off the field, and that's what happened. And I just thought that the goalie had been sort of jumping to the far pipe all night. I knew that I'd probably have a good opportunity to pull it short side, and luckily it went in.
It was a back-and-forth battle with offense and defense and goaltending tonight. What was really just the one edge that your team had going in the final quarter?
Just our even keel. We always try to preach in the locker room just to stay even, keep on grinding these games out, and stick to the game plan. We stuck to the game plan in a couple tight games, and we've had 3 or 4 1- or 2-goal games this season where we pulled out in the fourth quarter, either come back or hold on to a lead in the fourth, and that's what we're getting used to doing. I think we have the confidence and on the bench to go out there and really believe that it's going to come down to some, a few last plays, but we're going to win. It's going to go our way, and it has been. So I think it's just due to believing in ourselves and playing with confidence in the fourth quarter.
Both teams technically can clinch a playoff berth Sunday in Philly, but for the Wings, what does the team really need to do to adjust to the mammoth squad to try and make that a reality?
Just play a more consistent game. Two good teams, it's going to be a 1- or 2-goal game. I don't think either team's going to get blown out. We just need to continue to play solid on defense. We need to make less penalties, have less turnovers on the offensive end, limit our errors, don't give them any easy goals. And if we don't give them any easy goals, we're going to be in good shape. So if we just limit our unforced errors, we'll be okay.
All right. Thank you for your time.